Staying rural, but this time in the US state of Maine, where a police officer has had an encounter with some unusual fugitives, the four-legged kind.
Put your hands up in the air. Don't run from me, I'm the police. Hey.
This is Officer Ernest McBain of Wynnum Police Department. He was responding to a call that two young cows had escaped and wandered onto a nearby road. He made a video really just to entertain his young son, he says, but it went big on social media when his department posted it online.